The first wave of troops has arrived near the U.S.-Mexico border, where the migrant caravan is expected to try and cross. More than 5,000 U.S. troops have been deployed along the nation's southern border. Authorities have also installed new chain-like links near the Progreso International Bridge in Texas. President Trump insists the caravan is full of criminals and could be violent. The president said he would sign an executive order targeted at restricting U.S. asylum rules as early as next week.